Hi everybody, it's Conundra back here with another reaction video for you guys. This time I'm reacting to another Tyler Perry official trailer. This is for Madea's family funeral. Again, this is Madea's family funeral. Now, if you know anything about Tyler Perry, he's done a million of these Madea movies. So he had started out with Diary of an Angry Black Woman and kind of has gone from there, and he's kind of exploded on the scene. So he's done a lot of movies. He's done a lot of TV series as well. Actually, a few TV series, so I'm not going to say a bunch of them, but he has done a lot of them and been part of a lot of them. So again, this is his movie that is coming out soon. I'm gonna react to this in a second, but you guys know what you need to do first. Please like, comment, subscribe, and definitely hit the notification bell for when I come out with new videos. Again, like, comment, subscribe, and definitely hit the notification bell for when I come out with new videos. Let's react to this. Let's see how good this movie looks. Here we go.
Hey everybody, Tyler Perry here, and my new trailer for my movie, Tyler Perry's A Madea Family Funeral. You get to see it right here. You don't have to wait too long to see this one. It's in theaters March 1st, 2019. Hallelujah!
Okay. Hey, check it out, y'all. Check it out. Hallelujah!
The Bible say, yea, though she walked in the valley with the shadow of Little Red Riding Hood and the three bears, she feared no evil, because the three little pigs was not around.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
How you doing, baby?
I'm okay.
Well, you look bad.
We here because your daddy's dead. I'll be coordinating the funeral. I hope y'all can appreciate what I'm going to try to do.
And if you need anything, just let us know.
I know it's about funerals. I done buried a lot of men. A lot of them.
That funeral is gonna be messed up.
Are you ready for a miracle? Ready for a miracle? Are you ready for?
You're about to get shocked. This is the church. If you come up here with that bull, I'm busting you in your face. Don't ask Jesus to forgive me.
Oh my God.
I'm a real thug. I'm an OG M-A-D-E-A.
Are you ready for a miracle?
We're sorry. Apparently, he was taking some sort of stimulant. Having some trouble keeping it down.
I want to know if he's an organ donor.
Okay, so that was the end of the trailer. That looked pretty good. Looked pretty interesting. Kind of reminded me of Death at a Funeral. I'm not sure if you remember that movie with Chris Rock. Kind of reminds me of that one when the father died and the sons had to come and bury the father. And, you know, all types of things started happening with the family while they're there at the funeral. So, again, this could be a different take on it or a different like take on this. So, who knows? Again, I'm going to give this a thumbs up. I think this is pretty good. I think it's going to be pretty interesting, you know. Granted, there have been a lot of Madea movies, and sometimes you kind of get tired of seeing so many. But, you know, if they're interesting and they're well put together, you can kind of stomach them and make them through them. So, you know, I've always found them pretty interesting for the most part and kind of gone from there. But, again, those are just my thoughts. Let me know your thoughts down in the comment section. If you liked it, if you hated it, if you thought it sucked, if you're going to go see it March 9th, if I'm not mistaken, 2019. And if you have other videos you'd like me to react to, definitely please feel free to put those down in the comment section. I do try to react to those as quickly as I can. Unfortunately, I did not have any new subscribers, which does happen here and there. But I am on the road to 300 subscribers, but I can't do it without you. So if you'd like to become a new subscriber, definitely become a new subscriber. Just note that if you do become a new subscriber, you will get a shout out on my next video. So you can guarantee you'll get a shout out on my next video. Now I'm going to get ready to end this video, but if you haven't done it already, please like, comment, subscribe, and definitely hit the notification bell for when I come out with new videos. You guys have a great rest of the day. Peace.